Okay, so this is Theo setting up the centrifuge. He's got two samples. Mm-hmm. How does it work, Theo?
Yeah, pop your samples in so that they're balanced on either side. And then you turn it on and it makes a whirring sound and spins really, really fast and pushes all the pollen to the bottom of the little sample tube that I've got. And then I can decant the excess ethanol off, and then I've got a nice little pollen pellet to analyse at the bottom. So it's in there for 5 minutes at 14,000 RPM.